Yesterday, I announced some historic measures to protect our livelihoods and our loved ones here in Los Angeles during this critical period. Measures that will be in effect through March 31st. Grocery stores, of course, are exempt from this. We all need to eat, and I wanted to let you see from behind the scenes just how much food there is for all of us here today. And I'm here to reassure folks that we don't just have food for days or weeks, but for months, and that will continue unabated. Hoarding is hurting our community. It's appropriate to buy food for a week, as we do, but to buy so much food for a month or even for months has a consequence, not just for you, but for your loved ones, for grocery workers, and of course, for those who are most vulnerable and who need food right now.